Mr. Harris. What's up, Bill?
Good. Tim.
Jim, watch out for Susan.
Okay. Thanks.
Yeah.
Talk to me.
Oh, not a bad time at all, Mr. Phillips. I can make sure of it.
Uh-huh.
As soon as I get back to my office, it'll be done, sir.
Okay.
Bye now.
Ladies and gentlemen, do be aware what's at stake here today. Mr. Phillips specifically stated, if you lose this game, you're fired. By sundown today, this company will be downsized.